Hey guys, so it's vlog 15 and I'm releasing the winners of the video contest that I had last month. In this vlog, I just found a cool location. I don't really know what it is, but it looks cool. I mean, whenever there's no trespassing time, normally they're hiding something cool. But before I tell you guys who won the video contest, I wanna show you some of the content that I received. I didn't think anyone would submit and I ended up getting 50 submissions. And some of them are good, some of them are bad, but there's a lot of things that I learned from that. So I decided to make a little highlight video showing you my favorite parts on a lot of the videos that I received. Without further ado, let's jump into this teaser.
Filmmaking allows me to push the limits of my imagination and creativity. To create something I never thought was possible, that captures our emotions and tells a story. And to share our story with the world.
Pull me close and you say you'll never run away. They think that love is a game and that we've gone insane. But what we have is what one spends a lifetime searching for. With you I feel amazing, never felt before. Why would I be so ashamed, found love with fighting for? I'm standing right at the gates, walking your stairway to heaven. I'm in love and I can't get enough. I'm yours truly, 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 baby, truly. Oh.
So the winner of my video contest goes to this guy by the name of Greg Malinowski. And Greg kind of like made a video that took me for a ride. Honestly, like when I was watching it, I was like, all right, this is a nice video, nice slow motion. It's pretty dark. And then all of a sudden at 30 seconds, it was like, wow. My mouth literally dropped. I thought it was really interesting to see how much time was actually put into this video. So Greg, killer job with that. I will be getting in touch with you soon, but I want everyone who's watching this video currently to go to that video and let them know how much you guys like that video, because I thought it was just the coolest thing I've seen all day. But I will also be including in the description below my favorite top 5 videos that were submitted. So be sure to check those out and give them some love too. So we're gonna end this vlog by showing you the winner to my video contest, Mr. Greg Malinowski.